Good afternoon, Coffee with Jimmy. How are you? How's everything? Everything is alright. Thanks, God. As I predicted, this month, it starts, a month of October starts to be pretty busy. We have a lot of leads, a lot of referral. Thank you again. A million times for everybody that refer us. Each time they have an accident, each time your friends, your colleagues at work, or family members, they have an accident, or God forbid something happened to them and they get hurt, they call us to refer them to the best lawyers in Houston, Dallas, San Antonio, and also California. Thank you very much again, a million times. You are awesome. You're showing us that you trust us, and thank you again. Okay, for my book, my new book, it was a little problem with the configuration of some kind of technical things for the paper print only version. So the editor is redoing it, and it's gonna take about 2-3 days, but it's almost ready and it's on for revision for a year for a Amazon always take 2-3, 72 hours all the time to check the book and everything, and then after that it's gonna be published. As soon as I have the link for the publication of my book, I'll send it to you, or I'll post it in my Facebook and also in my Instagram. I'm gonna try to post it also in my YouTube channel. Thank you very much for a lot of people. They requested already to buy this book. It's awesome. It makes me happy. This book is gonna be talking about a lot of things that it's, even if you're not in the business, it's gonna help you save your relationship. It's gonna help you to just live a normal life, new life, positive life with COVID, even if COVID is gonna stay for one more year or two. Still gonna live our life, we're gonna live better. We're gonna try to live with it and try to go around. Don't forget that also there is a people who suffer from it and everything. And I know that unfortunately a lot of people die. This is the bad part. But the other side of the cone is a lot of good things happen actually for people, and trust me, a lot of people make a good money in this period of Corona. So please try to read the book and all the way until the end. You will see, as I said, no matter what your job is, even if you're not working, you're just at home staying, you're still gonna have something. Most of this book is for corporate America, for lawyers, doctors, hospital clinics, and for all the businesses that have been infected by Corona. Also banking is a big part of the banking services here, how to deal with it. We try to see the problem and give always solution. We talk about the problem, we talk about how the business get infected, affected actually by a coronavirus. And what happened, and then at the end we give a solution, we give a remedy, some kind of solution that maybe gonna fit to help you to survive, okay, help you to make money in spite of this pandemic. So this is a book actually that talks about all this kind of positive things. We're not only talking about bad things, and that's it. I hope you're gonna read it. It's gonna be two version, ebook version. It's already on the online, but it's not published yet. It's gonna take about, like I said, about 72 hours. And the paper book also, which is favorite of most of the people. But anyway, my website, it will be some free books. Send it to some people who go to my website. It's hustlers hustlers360.com, hustlers360.com. And also for our clients, it's going to be free copy for all our clients. You're welcome if you want to join us for new lawyers and doctors that want to build clients. They want to build a relationship. We also we can help you brand your office at the start, and we can help you develop it. We can help you like go for it and grow your clientele, and we show you so many ways to do it. Very cheap, that can bring you a lot of money, and actually we also send you a lot of leads. We send free of charges all our leads to all our clients. Okay, thank you very much again, and great afternoon coffee with Jimmy as always. You have a great day. Don't forget my book, stay tuned, 3 or 4 days maybe. I'll let you know.